About a week ago, I turned off the notifications for the comments on a video I no longer followed, and unfortunately, the comments or the notifications for all my comments got turned off. At first, I thought it was my mistake, something I did wrong, like unchecking the wrong box or something. But it turns out it's a glitch in the YouTube code. There are several threads on the YouTube forums which showed that the problem started at least several months ago, but nobody's had a chance to fix it yet. Leaving comments and replying to them are important parts of my strategy for meeting like-minded people and making new friends. I want to be able to encourage people and engage with them. Since I can no longer do that on this channel, at least for now, I decided to start a new channel called Unframed Minds. I will transfer my existing videos to that channel and start posting on it going forward. Now, up to this point, this video has not been very useful to you other than explain why I'm starting a new channel and serve as a warning to never ever turn off notifications in YouTube. And to make up for the useless first half of the video, I'll try to give you something inspiring in this second half. For that, I'll use a quote from Charles Munger, who is the best friend and business partner of Warren Buffett. And this is what he has to say about the importance of hard work, about attracting new clients or inspiring other people to work with you. He says, "It's the work on your desk. It's the work on your desk. Do well with what you already have and more will come in." I love that quote. Also, I would like to encourage you to watch the TED Talk that was posted on December 8th. It's called How to Transform Apocalyptic Fatigue into Action on Global Warming, and it's brilliant. It's the kind of message we need to hear when it comes to change, because it's realistic and honest. Global warming is a big issue, but it frames the problem in a way that inspires us to take action and create change. So I'll link to that talk in the description box. I hope this video was not a total waste of your time, and I'll try to do better in my next videos.